Say, this is what WWE's all about.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
What a stop! Good grief! Double underhook suplex! Nailed it! Combination punch. Oh man, what a stop. Good grief.
She's starting to feel it.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Right to the back of the neck. She got it with a reversal. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that would caught her by surprise, Michael.
Famous, sir.
Olympic slam. Nice.
Impact.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. Oh, there's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Beautiful technique. Vicious strike.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Attack to the midsection.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, man.
Here we go.
Kinshasa.
That has got to be it.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Putting it all on the line. Incoming. Oh, what a splash! Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
She's on her last legs.
What a hurricanrana!
Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that.
SOS! She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
How in the world?
We got a cover! Holy kick out, referee right on top of the action.
Just powered out.
Uh-oh, this might be it!
Oh my!
Incredible, look at her go. The shoe's on the other foot. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. One!
and she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Whoa! So fast. Hurricanrana.
Good grief.
Here we go.
There's a pin now. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Better than that.
She's in pretty bad shape right here. She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
Well, this is where we're gonna find out what these women are made of. They appear to be absolutely drained, but I'm willing to bet there's no quit in them.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Tear the features clean off your face.
That could give her the momentum she needs.
Oh, yeah.
Big punch finds its mark.
She's looking at it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
It'll destroy your face.
Ooh, what impact.
This one is over.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look at this.
Ooh. We're looking at complete domination here.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
And she's toying with her now. Here we go a second time.
Boom!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Here is your winner, Tia.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.